Code.org is a popular place to learn programming concepts for kids as well as anybody who wants to learn basic programming. I am creating small demonstration videos to show you what type of things you can learn in these courses. You can see one of the courses in today's video. So in these examples, we are introduced to the concept of debugging. You have to find out if there are any mistakes in the given program and then correct those mistakes.
Thank you.
Here we can use the repeat loop and select the number of steps that we want to repeat. Yeah.